Hello students, welcome back to our maths class. Now we are going to start chapter number 10 of NCERT maths class 7, that is practical geometry. Before starting this chapter, we have to know about the instrument used in geometry. So let us discuss one by one. So what are the instruments used in geometry? We use scale, compass, protractor, set square and divider. So first we will know about the use of ruler. Ruler ko hi kya kehte hain? Scale. So ruler is used to measure the length of a line, or it is also used to draw a straight line. We all generally use this scale to draw a straight line. Okay. Now the second thing we have in our geometry box is compass. Compass is generally used to inscribe in circle, and it is also used to cut an arc. And the another use of this compass is to make angles by multiple of 15. In our upcoming videos, we will know about how to make angles of multiple of 15 by using compass. Multiple of 15 means 15, 30, 45, 60 and up to so on. So we can also make angles by using compass. Now next instrument we have is protractor. Now protractor is used to measure the angle, or also it is used to construct angles up to 180 degree. Now next thing we have is set square. We generally use these three instruments, lekin सेट स्क्वायर और डिवाइडर का यूज बहुत ही कम लोग जानते हैं. सो फर्स्ट वी विल नो अबाउट सेट स्क्वायर. हियर आर टू ट्राइंगल्स लाइक दिस. द नेम ऑफ दिस सेट स्क्वायर इज 90, 30 एंड 60. 90, 30, 60 मीन्स दिस एंगल इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री एंड दिस एंगल इज इक्वल टू 30 degree and the last one is 60 degree. And we know that the sum of all the interior angle of triangle is equal to 180 degree. So here is a set square which is called 90 30 and 60, right? And now another set square we have, it is 90 45 and 45. It means here are two angles is equal to 45 and 45 degree and the last one is 90 degree. It is a right angle. So what are the uses of these set square? So jab hamare paas protractor na ho, tab hum 15, 30, 45, 60, 90 degree ke jo angles hote hain, set squares ka use karke construct kar sakte hain, usko bana sakte hain. Suppose you want to draw an angle of 45 degree. So now draw two lines by using the 90 degree 45 and 45 set square like this. This is the angle of 45 degree. Suppose we need to draw an angle of 15 degree. So how to draw 15 degree angle? Take a set square of 30, 60 and 90 degree. Now put the set square here and draw a line from here. We know that this is the angle 45 degree and we cut the 30 degree angle from by using this set square. So the remaining angle, this is the remaining angle, is 15 degree. Got it? So by using these set squares we can draw angles 15 45 60 90, right? Now the next instrument we have, divider. Divider look like this. Mostly people don't know about the use of divider in geometry box. And now today I am going to tell you about the uses of divider. So let's know how to use divider in geometry. Do you ever notice that how to measure a curve line? Suppose this is a curved line, right? We can measure the distance, we can measure the length of a straight line by using scale. But how to measure the distance of a curved line? We measure the distance of a curved line by using the divider. So how? तो चलिए देखते हैं कैसे. Suppose we open our divider 1 centimeter like this. Okay? Got it? Now put the tip of divider, one tip of divider at this point, and this is the second point. So this is the 1 centimeter. Again put it here. This is our 2 centimeter. Again put here. This is the 3 centimeter. Now by using same process we can measure the length of a curved line. So another use of divider is to transferring the dimensions. You see a line here. Now we have to measure the length of this line. We can measure the length of this line by using the ruler, but बार बार स्केल को अपनी प्लेस पर से हटाने में यहाँ पर कुछ ना कुछ एरर हो सकती है. सो डिवाइडर के मदद से कैसे हम इस लाइन की लेंथ को मेजर करेंगे, चलिए देखते हैं. फर्स्ट आई ओपन डिवाइडर 5 सेंटीमीटर लाइक दिस. ओके, दैट इज 5 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ स्टार्ट आर्किंग फ्रॉम हेयर. दिस इज 5 सेंटीमीटर. नाउ again turn your divider like this. This is 5 centimeter, right? In your copy you can do it more easily. This is also 5 centimeter. Now 5 centimeter, again by using the same process you can measure the distance of a longer line also, and the remaining length will be measured by using scale. Got it? I hope you like this video. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching this video. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.